Did you know that the most expensive metal in the world isn't gold? And it's not platinum either. When we think of valuable metals, gold and platinum usually come to mind. But the world's priciest metal is actually rhodium. It's a rare silver-white metal that is so shiny, it could probably double as a mirror. But what makes rhodium so valuable? Rhodium is a key player in keeping the air around you cleaner. Around 80% of the world's rhodium is used in catalytic converters. So if you've ever been in a car, you've already benefited from rhodium. But what exactly does it do? Thanks to rhodium, your car can take toxic pollutants and convert them into less harmful emissions like water vapor. So with stricter environmental regulations driving up the demand, rhodium is drastically more desirable and expensive than its valuable counterparts. But where does most of it come from? There is a single dominant producer of rhodium. That's South Africa. They account for nearly 80% of the global rhodium output. While rhodium takes the crown as the most expensive metal, it's not alone in the precious metal category. Let's not forget iridium or osmium, the densest naturally occurring elements on Earth. These metals are used in all kinds of high-tech gadgets, from spark plugs to electronics. And of course, we have to mention gold. Although it's not the most expensive, gold's place as a symbol of wealth and luxury is unmatched. So whether it's jewelry, electronics, or a solid investment, gold continues to shine.